I'm looking at three monitors here, and well, two monitors and a TV, and just looking over things. But yeah, I am back after a couple days off with Bug Fables. Always a good time with Bug Fables. I do gotta make a tweet, however. So, yeah, so past couple days, I've been doing some, like, some tidying up around the desk area in this particular room where I stream at. Now I got the TV positioned right here. Like, I got an L-shaped desk, basically. Well, not basically. It is an L-shaped desk. But, so, what I got set up now is I got the TV on one side of it. I got the two monitors. One monitor on the other side, and the other one's, like, right here sit. Like, kind of in between it. And, yeah, this is pretty nifty. Because, before when I was streaming it, it was a little bit of a distance away, and I had, like, the corner of the desk kind of blocking it a little bit. But now, everything looks good. Am I a little too close to the TV? Possibly. But that doesn't matter. Let's play video games. So I can minimize that one. I do gotta remember to flash between the back and forth with the things. I did change some of my stream settings. We'll see how that goes. Let me pull up on Twitch real quick. I just want to make sure. I'm paranoid. This is actually kind of a good room to test streaming stuff on, actually. I do understand. I gotta understand that. I gotta tell myself that I'm not affiliated or anything like that with Twitch, so I probably don't have the best looking stream. And you know what? I said it before. It builds character. It makes me unique, I guess, with the way my streams are. All right. So, I need to go in this one over here. Because we did open that shortcut up. So, I hope everybody out there has been doing alright. Oh, wait. I'm supposed to go this way. Oh, wait. Didn't we get a, There is that. Let's do that real quick. Thank you. don't know why I was thinking I was somebody new. Or the far grasslands. So it's possible it's in the far grasslands. Which I guess it wouldn't hurt to backtrack a little bit. I'm just assuming it is going to be in the far grasslands just simply because of, because it was highlighted. Thought I opened that, but I guess not. Oh, that's good to know. Probably should have bought items when I could have. Never hurts to have some of those. So I did look up some of the trophy info, and some of them are like beating hot bosses on hard mode. So even if I did a full playthrough of that, I wouldn't do the hard mode stuff. I definitely one day want to, on my trophy hunting account, get a platinum on this game. See if there's anything over here. I can actually fight these guys. Doesn't seem to be anything over here. Sorry, me. Just checking the stream again real quick here. it's definitely not as good as I'm seeing it on my TV, I'll admit. Just looking at the leaves falling, just seems smoother. I don't know if, like, that might be my monitor, too, my computer monitor. I've never messed, like, with refresh rates with these monitors, so I really, like, that's, like, something I have not even delved into. I'm just probably being paranoid. Yeah, I gotta go the other way. Or not the other way, I just gotta go from the top. Oh, okay. Let's see how well this goes. 75, okay. Oh, I see a 2 over there. This ain't going too bad. Maybe I'm being overcautious, but you never know. Okay. probably gonna hurt, but we'll see. We'll see what happens here. Nice. Yeah, we got this. We got this. Neat. My bad. Character development. Audio, please. Pretty sure I don't have one of those. Find out the truth. I just had to know, that's all. So I respect it, but I don't like it. Okay. Again, I just have a note. I guess that's really it for here. Shall we go back to the get a cake? Might hold off on that. I think we'll go rescue the wasps. Thank you. Just check somewhere. It just doesn't look as smooth. It's not the worst thing. Again, I'm being paranoid. I need to stop. You can't hopscotch over there. Oh, well, no, because the thing might be over here. Well, no, this is a swamp. Because this is an entirely different area at this point. Dang it. Resting. And that could happen. Let's not... Okay, that's pretty clever. Is that... And that's how it could happen. Fighting a battle tank. Definitely wouldn't mind playing Paper Mario at some point. I don't know what's going on there. Oh, do I just need to put in a waterfall? So suspicious about that movable dirt there. Aw, come on. Get a sip of drinky. Jerk. So what's this ice cube doing here? Neat. Pretty easy going so far. That dirt different from this dirt. Probably just harder dirt. I hear the looping point with being underground. It's pretty funny. Too bad so far. Oh, check out that guy. Dang it. Oh, maybe I could just, hit on BB. Our legs. Oh, save point. Oh, well, okay. These we already fought before. Leaf. We are racking up some berries too. Keep it clean. Sorry, Chompy. Some good EXP here too. See if this works. It does not. Okay. I thought it would have dropped after getting hit once. Oh, do have a couple of these. Very nice. Let's see, store that. I gotta try to look at the dark cherry recipes before too long. The Rangers, that's pretty cool. Are you the Bug Rangers? Okay. Nice. I'm assuming this door here. Looks like you could walk back behind there. Ultrabox. Plus one for making wasps and big baddies, but it seems like there's more to the eye, or more to it than meets the eye. I think that's how the saying goes. Okay. I hit the wrong button. Already, yeah. Oh, well. I'm sure he's about to summon the tank here. How did I get hit by all that? Almost a level up. As you wish. I should be like a healing thing up ahead. Oh, okay. Ah. Oh, okay, okay. Unless she's tricking us. Like, Chompy's just waiting in a bag, just chilling. Why did I get a messenger message? I don't even use Messenger. Okay then. I was expecting to battle with a tank. cool. We got a little trophy there. I never noticed that poster there before. There's no way that one metal cost is just one. That I got that as an additional HP. No, it's it. Okay. Oh, there's another cake right there. I think that's what I needed, right? Yeah. Didn't see Doom. And so, unless it is in the swamp, that guy's claw is. See if you had any more badges or medals to buy. Ah, you did. Okay. Three. I'm actually pretty decent on berries right now. Say. I don't know why I thought that was like more than one person there for a moment. Hey! Oh, okay, that's nice. Is it going to take me back? Nope. Okay. Over here. They didn't mention the swamp. As soon as I'm done with the stream, I'm actually going to be... Okay, I had to check something, sorry. Keep that on. I'm actually going to watch a little bit of the Pokemon regional that's happening in California a little bit while doing a little bit of Pokemon grind myself. Should be good times all around. Probably not gonna be able to watch the whole thing because I do gotta work tonight, so I do gotta get some sleep in. But I'm pretty excited, because I never actually sat down and watched a Pokemon tournament. Oh, that was weird. I'll get this right. Jesus. I'm gonna say I'm fairly sure it's not gonna be over here in the swamp. I know there was an area over there I didn't check out. That guy was not having a good day. Right, he's not gonna have a good day, I should say. Towards the desert. Thank you. I don't have another book. Let's see what's going on over here. Oh man. Oh wow, okay. I'm just gonna jump out the window there. Bit of a 180, because I was not thinking the queen was like this. The Giant's Lair, okay. There's a termite. Forsaken lands. Chapter 6 is over with. So for the Vermilion, was that one area? Wait, Chapter 5 complete. Did I just misread that? Yeah, I think I know where that is. Sure about the whole, it seems like the party here was like saying thinking that as well, but the whole eternal life kind of thing, I'm like, I don't know if that's really wise. The Wild Swamp Lance entrance? Okay. We gotta do that butler quest to do that umbrella thing, too. Or get an umbrella, I should say, if I'm not mistaken. Let's go to metal. Oh, wait, what do you got? Why do I just use it from the inventory? But it has good food. Oh, I see him. That we came here first. All right, I could have done the thing. So do I like, Oh, okay, I just go to the key items, use it, got it. No funny business. The blasted tourist agents. Or if you get in battle with her, if she actually fights with you. Falling into water. It's very sad, really. Let's go this way. Thank you. That's weird. That you can't... That's very, very weird. Must be at the right track. Yes, I would. Oh, the ant. Just straight to the Ant Kingdom. Okay. So like a giant fetch quest kind of thing like Ocarina of Time has for the Goron sword or Goron knife. Oh, okay. So maybe it's for when you fight enemies on hard mode. Maybe that's what he's talking about. Okay, that makes sense. I don't know why I'm going this way. Just dig underground. Thank you. The equipped allies do nothing. Command increases defense for one turn. Interesting. See if there's anything up here. Oh, that's pretty cool on the screen there. Do I have to set it on hard mode with the items, I wonder? Or was that a difficulty you could do? Give me a level up. Oh, maybe not. That was just 4. Okay. I was thinking it was at 4E. Or something like that. Yeah, I must have to set hard mode. Yeah, right here. Just out of curiosity. Yeah, it's got 40 HP now. Okay. A little more ESP that time. You have no trophy for that. Okay. Well, let's take that back off. I might have to include hard hits as well. Or, I don't see why you would ever leave Chompy. Unless maybe it's a requirement for hard mode? Doom Man's metal hand. But now let us do. Oh, we do have a lore book too. Pop my neck. I think she said at the entrance here. So I think we have to, I bet the answer's at the wasps, but I'm not entirely sure. That was the wrong character. Long way around it is. It is somewhere in the swamp. But maybe it is actually in the wasp kingdom itself. Speaking of, is everybody still locked up over there? Whoops again. Oh, okay. some big cans. This up real quick, this one's quest. Far grasslands, okay. Well, let's do this lore book first. Do that metal claw and then we'll call the session. Okay, yeah, there's quite a bit more in it, it looks like. There might have been a little area I missed. Says the entryway. Might be at? There's gotta be more to this room than just that. There's gotta be more to this room. Yeah. Oh, okay. Maybe we'll take a sneak peek. Make sure where we're going is where I think we're going. Yep, this is where it's supposed to be. Okay. Well, I mean, Kava, we were there for like a couple of seconds. As long as she's in a party, you are now able to use the Royal Decree skill in battle. Interesting. Ow. Okay. I get a little more from this. Very nice. want to keep doing that, sure. Level up. What do we want to do? Let's do that, because I don't think we've done that for a little bit. See, there's a save point right here. Okay. So long as there's not a forked road, if you keep your eyes open, you should be fine. But with that, we're gonna go ahead and end the session there. Gonna go, I don't know, eat, drink a little bit, do some Pokemon grinding, and watch some regional stuff, possibly. But anyway, I want to thank everybody who came out, checked out the stream for a little bit. Hopefully the quality of the stream was pretty alright in terms of visuals. Always, you know, adjusting things and whatnot. Also thank people on the YouTube side of things for checking the replays. Thank you very much. But, yeah, we will definitely do some more Bug Fables tomorrow, for sure. I can't recall if I ever did, like, a really long session of Bug Fables on one of my days off, but hopefully we will try to knock this out by the 15th, but we'll see. Anyway, thanks to everybody. Take care. Continue to be excellent, and, yeah. Brush your teeth to fight gingivitis. Very important.